Goa Pradesh Congress Committee President Shantaram Naik gave his resignation from President's post on Wednesday. Speaking at a press conference, Shantaram Naik said that he got inspired by Rahul Gandhi's speech at AICC session, where he said that now the youth has to take over, but with the support of senior leaders. Naik further said that though I am resigning as the party president, my work and dedication for the party will never stop.
At the AICC session, AICC plenary session held recently, Rahulji, Congress president, gave a speech. And I was inspired by that speech. So much so that I wanted to tender my resignation there and there, one may believe or not. But then, on second thought, I thought it is not proper to tender resignation there and there. But thought came to my mind. After his speech, there was a photo session for PCC president, steering committee members and CLP leaders. At that time, yes, in Delhi, on the same dais. I wanted to tender resignation at that time, but again I thought this is not proper. Why I was inspired? See, Rahulji appealed to the members that now a new generation has to take over. And he pointed out to the stage. Stage was empty because everybody was sitting below, as a new system of AI session. Nobody was in this. Only person who is supposed to speak has to go to dais and speak. And then when you are speaking, he pointed out, showed the entire empty stage. He said, this is the space for youth I have kept. So youth have to join, come forward to help party. And therefore, I was inspired on that day by his speech. Although I did not tender my resignation on that day, I came subsequently to Goa and drafted my letter and sent my resignation letter to Rahulji with copy to Soniaji. And I have also assured the Congress President, Soniaji, and Congress Party in general that my services will always be available to the party. Now, in this context, if some more leaders, in response to Rahulji's appeal, give space to youth, I'll be happy. But I will not suggest who should give in, etc. But I'll be happy if more people set examples of the... I'm not speaking of Goa, I'm talking in general. In general. I have already mentioned to you that I have given assurance to the party in my letter that my services will always be available to the party. Now, question is, who should be my successor? I cannot decide who should be my successor, but I can suggest that a person should be at least 10 years, who has given service for 10 years minimum to the party, and number two, who has got love and commitment to the Congress Party. Very essential. And rather, I will say this is the most essential condition, that person should be 10 years in service of the party and commitment to the Congress, love for Congress.